I did a few other ones. I can't remember about them.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, my name is Rick Leach. I'm the Chief Executive Officer for GoJet Airlines, and on behalf of United and GoJet Airlines, we wanted to welcome to the inaugural flight of the CRJ-550 en route to Harrisburg, leaving here on time at 7:30, we promise. Anyway, thank you for being part of this. This is part of our history, and now all you passengers are going to be on this very first premium class 50-seater, the first in the world, is going to be part of our history as well. So thank you for being part of this, and now it's time to officially open up the new CRJ-550.
Got it. Okay, guys. Thank you. All right. Yeah.
Nice job, man.
If I have any passengers with disability, I'd like you to pre-board at this time for flight 40.
How you doing? Good. What a nice setup you got there. Look at that.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Gentlemen, welcome aboard United Flight 4572 with service to Harrisburg. As you make your way to your seat, we kindly ask that you please stow your carry-on bags in the overhead compartments prior to utilizing the carry-on cabins. If you need any assistance, please let me know. Lightweight devices such as mobile phones, tablets, and e-readers while we're parked at the gate. Larger devices such as laptops and DVD players may be used until we are ready to depart. At that time, they must be stowed either underneath the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. On this flight, we do offer personal device entertainment, one of our United private screening options sponsored by the Mileage Plus Explorer card. To watch free movies and TV shows on your tablet or phone, you will need the latest United app, so please make sure that you have that downloaded prior to closing the door. Entertainment will be available after we leave the gate.
Good morning. On behalf of United, United Express, and GoJet Airlines, we'd like to welcome you aboard our new CRJ-550 aircraft. We'd like to apologize for a little bit of a late start here this morning. We had an emergency light earlier that wasn't cooperating with us, so maintenance was able to come out and take care of that for us. Just as soon as they finish our paperwork, we'll be able to push back for our flight out to Harrisburg. Once en route today, we'll be traveling at 31,000 feet for about an hour and 10 minutes. Latest weather in Harrisburg shows light winds of the southeast, light rain with cloudy skies and a temperature of 59 degrees. Right now, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Once again, welcome aboard.
Pocket. And follow along as I point out some of the safety features of the CRJ.
At this moment, I don't have a time frame exactly how long it's going to take them to complete that. As soon as we have more information, we'll definitely pass that along to you. And again, we do apologize for the late departure here this morning.
one in case you have a connection there. We're going to turn our seatbelt sign back on. Make sure everybody's in their seats with their seatbelts on. We are expecting a little bit of turbulence as we descend through this fog layer. I just want to keep you guys safe. And we know that you have a choice there, guys. We appreciate you flying with United. Thank you for flying with us this way.
Partners, we've enjoyed having you as our guest today in the friendly skies, and we hope to see you again soon.